right, let's do this one last time. My name is Peter Parker. I was bitten by a radioactive spider, and for 10 years, I've been the one and only
Spider-Man.
I'm pretty sure you know the rest.
With great power comes great responsibility.
I saved a bunch of people, fell in love, saved the city, and then I saved the city again, and again, and again, and again. And I did this. We don't really talk about this. Look, I'm a comic book, I'm a serial, did a Christmas album, I have an excellent theme song, and a so-so popsicle. I mean, I've looked worse, but after everything, I still love being Spider-Man. I mean, who wouldn't? So no matter how many hits I take, I always find a way to come back. Because the only thing standing between this city and oblivion is me. There's only one Spider-Man. And you're looking at him.